The fifth holy Imam, Imam al-Baqir alayhi salam, says that when my father Imam Ali ibn al-Husayn alayhi salam approached his death, he held me in his chest and said, "My dear son, I want to tell you what my father advised me before he died. He said, oh my dear son, do not be unjust against anyone who has no one to help them except Allah." These important words are primarily for us all. Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam wants to warn us of the worst form of oppression, when people commit injustice to the poor and the utterly helpless individuals who have no one to help or support them. We should then expect to receive God's severe punishment for ignoring God's family. Usually, the last few words someone utters before departure from this world means much to them. And if it is from a holy individual chosen by God, then it implies much to humanity. Aba Abdullah's mission was fully focused on standing against all forms of injustice and wrong. He invites us to introspect and reflect. Are we culprits in oppressing the weak? How do we treat our own families and those whom we look after? What about those being oppressed and have nowhere to turn? How can we help them? How can we alleviate their suffering? In several ziyarats of Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam, such as the ziyarah of Arba'een, we have been taught by the Imams alayhi salam to recite, "I am with you, not with your enemy." Similarly, we are at peace with whoever stands with Husayn, and we must stand strong against anyone who is the enemy of Husayn. At the forefront of the latter are the tyrants and oppressors. As Husaynis, silence against injustice is not an option, but rather the determination to enjoin the good and forbid the evil should run through our veins. For Husayn is and will continue to be the voice of the oppressed. And importantly, Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam is the model for the awaited Saviour, may Allah hasten his reappearance, to establish godly justice on earth by leading his followers, the lovers and practitioners of godly truth and justice, to save mankind from the clutches of oppression in all its forms. As-salamu ala al-Husayn وعلى علي بن الحسين وعلى أولاد الحسين وعلى أصحاب الحسين.